Hello friends, welcome to VMware NSX Cloud. In my previous video, I have covered how to install ESXi on physical server and how to configure management network which will simulate ILO, IDRAC or IPMI network for our nested environment. Now it's time we make our nested DC networking. To achieve real DC feel, we need to create a nested vSwitch which will not have any physical uplink. We will create different port groups which will be serving as VLANs. And to provide layer 3 functionality, we will use CSR1000V virtual router. There are other free virtual routers available such as BIOS or PFSense, which can be leveraged for the same purpose. In this video, we will configure layer 2 network and data store. But before we start, please hit the subscribe button and don't forget to share your feedback in comment section at the end of the video. Let's log into our physical server with root credentials and then navigate to the networking tab. Click on virtual switches tab and click on add standard virtual switch. Name it nested switch, set the empty value as 9000 and remove all uplinks if any. Move on to security options and accept promiscuous mode, MAC address change and forged transmits. Now click on add. Now it's time we start creating VLANs for our nested data center. Please do not skip any part as we are setting up foundation for our lab. And if we miss any step, it would affect our future labs. Move to Port Groups tab and click on Add Port Group button. Provide port group name, VLAN ID, and select nested vSwitch. Now repeat these steps for creating rest of the VLANs. We can rename our VM network which is connected to vSwitch 0 and use it for our external connectivity. We will connect one interface of the router to that network. Now we will start creating data stores for our nested data center. That's all my friend for this video. In our next video, we will configure virtual router. Please do not forget to subscribe and like. Please share your comments in the comment section. Thank you. See you next time.